Roger that. You gotta extract him.
Please select a drop point. Supplies requested. Supply drop complete.
He's coming too. Roger that.
clouds approaching.
Extract him.
Clouds approaching. Analysis complete.
Coming too. Roger that. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. Boss, get down. That's an enemy gunship. Stay low and crawl along the ground. That should enable you to sneak past enemies.
Analysis complete. The map has been updated.
Extract him.
Plant expansion complete. Development project has been added.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
clear shortly. Please specify a project. Rise momentarily.
He's coming too. Roger that.
Please select a drop point. Supplies requested.
Good. Good.
Supply drop complete. Caution. Sandstorm approaching.
Their anti-air radar? It wasn't one of the targets, and that's put a hole in their air surveillance. The chopper will be able to get in close now. You can designate a landing zone near the outpost.
Clear shortly.
Where are your friends?
Spit it out. Spit it out.
Where are the others?
Talk. Talk.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Good.
Roger that.
Analysis complete. Please select a strike point. Strike requested. Shortly.
in the lab facility on the north side. And it looks like the entrance locks during combat. Wait for the enemy to stand down.
Arrived at your destination.
Merc's lab is the building at the north side, with a vault roof. The iDroid. You can even move around while using it, but pay attention to your surroundings. Emmerich's lab is the building at the north side, with a vault roof.
Who are you? Snake? It's not you, is it?
Hey! It's just a machine. You?
Dr. Emmerich.
Snake? Hey, what gives? Let me go! No! Give me back my legs!
Right on schedule. Now bring him back to Mother Base.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
I'm sending a chopper close by. Get to the LZ with Emmerich.
Hang on a second. Let's use the walker mechanism to escape. There's a special one here at the lab. Only I can activate it, and I'll tell you how to operate it.
Ignore Emmerich. We don't need his wind-up toys.
It is a long way there. Why don't you use that walker gear of his?
No way. We can't trust him. How do we know his crap will even work?
Well, it's better than carrying the man the whole way. Boss, use the walker gear to escape.
It's your call, boss.
Unit dispatched. Unit dispatched.
Oh,
Philosophers began to fight amongst themselves. The world was torn apart.
Support helicopter requested.
I'll start it up. Get this off me!
Here we go.
They're single pilot machines.
Hey!
Mobility testing. Once the walker gear is finished, they'll have a huge advantage in close combat. And once they add my masterpiece into the equation, this war will be over. The Soviets will win.
He was developing bipedal weapons for the Soviets. If that's the case, what's Cypher's interest in it? Boss, think back. 9 years ago, we invited that nuclear inspection team to Mother Base. It was a ruse. They turned out to be Cypher's strike force.
Stand by!
It was Emmerich who brought them there. He's been underground ever since, working with Cypher.
I had no idea. I thought the inspection was real. I swear it. If anyone's to blame, it's you, Snake. We should never have had that nuke. That's the reason Mother Base was destroyed.
Caution. Bomb storm approaching.
Thank you.
arrived. Support helicopter requested.
Get out of there, boss. Alex extraction comes first. Head for the LZ.
Mission Eagle.
place to hide. Them. You need to focus, boss. Get the target to the RV. touching down. Don't waste any time getting on board. And don't forget Emmerich.
Upright bipedal weapon. In terms of hominids, it's a sahelanthropus. How did they complete it without me?
We'll hear the rest back at base.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Development project has been added.
Mission complete. Whew, at least you made it out in one piece.